At where is the future of education, and we want to give all of our students here in Bathurst in the Central West a great opportunity to experience STEM education. We want our young people to have fantastic opportunities to learn how to use new technologies, to be great problem solvers, to be able to work collaboratively together, because these are the new skills that they require in the 21st century.
It's been really exciting to see them embrace all of these things. Like even the little ones with the merge cubes, they were holding virtual insects earlier. VR headsets, they have been enjoying really experiencing what it's like. They can actually go underwater, meet sharks.
We're talking about pattern recognition and developing some of those fine motor skills and also an awareness of three-dimensional space. We also are really working on problem solving, on collaboration, creativity. Well, I think it helps to build, you know, really the modern skills and capabilities that students need to enter the work environments going forward here and what our world is shaping up to be and how we need to be able to work together.
It is an innovation centre, and that's exactly what we're going to be doing. Innovative learning for the future.